This is kind of a secret that a lot of people don't really know about, or at least they know about it, but they don't really utilize it. And it's the fact that you can turn any Google Doc into a website. And it turns out websites actually really matter a lot, because the more digital work you do, the more you're going to need a place to put your stuff. That's what websites are for. However, I don't know if all teachers really want to invest time into kind of learning how to make something beautiful, like Ali de Guia did here. But Google gives you a shortcut to achieve the same objective, and it won't be pretty, but it will work. You can put anything on your Google Doc. It can be an agenda, calendar, links to forms, links to assignments, anything, anywhere on the web. And then what we're going to do is we're going to go to File, Publish to the Web over here. You're going to get a dialog box, and we're going to tell it to start publishing, and press OK. This is the link that we need right here. We're going to copy this link, and it becomes a link to a slightly different page that's very similar to your Google Doc, but not the same. It has the same content, but the format's a little bit different. It's very simplified. But most importantly, students accessing and parents can see this much better from a phone if you do want to go the shortcut and make your website just a Google Doc. But the links still work, and if you make updates, the doc will change with it, or the website will change with it. And now you have a website without doing all the hard work to learn how until you're ready. At some point you might, but for now, this does work. So that's a Google Doc as a web page.